Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm TWK, and welcome back to more Infamous Seconds. On the previous part, we cleared out this entire district right here. Now it's only under 7%, and the DUP agents are now no longer regularly controlling that. We could go over and clean this area up, but first, look at this, 100% control. That is not going to fly with me. So let's go over here, let's get some stuff done. Oh, we have so much cleanup that we need to do. And away we go. Panda King Gas, huh? I knew a guy who called himself the Panda King. He was a really cool guy. I really wish you guys could have met him. Nonetheless, moving on. Let's go over here. Let's just act inconspicuous. Okay, should be a camera up here. Not it. Damn it. Oh, there it is. Right in front of us the whole time. Oh, I fucked up, didn't I? Oh, no. Crap. There we go. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Don't worry, I'm not going to, not on purpose. Just be sure to stay out of my way. That guy was none the wiser. Also just not very wise in general. That guy, however, man. Yes, I am very well aware I'm in a restricted area. Christ. That's one turret destroyed. So that's the only one we have to worry about. Crap. Fuck. Let's go. Let's move. Camera, work with me. Best not to yell at the top of your lungs when you're trying to be stealthy there, Delson. Oh, we have one of these guys. God damn it. Yes, of course we do. And he is down, yes! Damn it. Come on, let me do the thing. Come on, let me do the thing. I'll eat a penis. They designed this on purpose. I am certain of it. They did not want to make this easy for you at all. Go, move. Okay, we need to find some smoke. Yes, thank you. wants to rat us out, huh? Another one down. Another one down, another one down, another one bites my dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites my dust. I do love the wider range here. If everyone could stop being so rude. All right, let's go up here and get, come on. I know you can get up there, Dawson. You have the athleticism. Well, we're at it. Now let's destroy this thing. You are a penis of the highest order. You better run! That's taken us the better part of 10 minutes just to get this thing done. That's ridiculous. And there's still more, guys! Come on! I'm never a fan of it when a game just decides to throw out all the enemies at you at once. Just enough for it to be a challenge, but not too much to where it just gets annoying. And there's the kaboom we wanted. Get some shards. This is always the most satisfying part of any area, getting all of these shards.
These guys are obsessed with me.
To say the very least. Ooh. Let's go over here and let's do some tagging.
Ah, yeah!
As usual, we're going to choose the good guy design. I honestly do wish that I had at least half of the artistic skill that Delson has. But at the very least, I am a decent talker, so I have that. Because there are some people that don't even have that skill. And now let's see what he came up with in the end.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Very nice. You will not own this city. See, I think we can get another upgrade. Let's see. Stunned longer. Okay, that's good. That is actually really good. Alright, so we got quite a few upgrades here. Oh! Yeah, he's down. See up in the tower here? Ah, you jerk! Nice little headshot, two stun him, and now he's dead. See it? We have a nice little file we need to find once again. So let's go do that. Where will it be this time? Could it be up here? Ah, looks like it will be. Getting so close. Ah, here it is. So yeah, more proof that DUP is kind of dicks. They're kind of dicks. I know that's not much of a shocker, but nonetheless. More evidence that, you know, there were people inside the organization that thought that went into it with noble ideals, but in the end, kind of got screwed over for it. By the way, those drug dealers have to be the most violent and territorial ones I've ever come across. Alright, another secret agent mission. Man in a blue hoodie. Blue hoodie man, where are you? Oh, right there. There he is. There he goes. You can run, but you're not gonna be able to hide. Oh crap, come on. Don't let him get away. No. No. How do you dare? Are you mocking me? Oh, come on. All right, this guy did this on purpose. Thank you. Yeah, don't worry, guys. I'll get back to you in a moment. Just gotta take down one of your other agents first. This motherfucker. He's gonna let me right into a restricted area, isn't he? This motherfucker. This guy over here. Thinks he's something. That's where these chases usually don't go on this long. I lost him, didn't I? Fuck this guy. You know, since I'm here, may as well. Now we can finally show off this ability to show how powerful it truly is right here. I still didn't do an auto kill of that thing. That's disappointing.
Where do you think you're going?
So many dupey agents. So many of them. Come on. Yes, I would like to drain some smoke. Thank you. See if I can just destroy this real quick without anyone attacking me. You stupid motherfucker. I should be so glad I'm not playing he's an evil character. Although I don't really see the point of that, really. Especially considering the ending that it leads to, which is just kind of dumb, if I'm being 100% honest. Alright, coast seems clear. There we go! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You guys are some bitches. You know that? You cannot escape! Let's try seeing while I still have the opportunity. Come on, come on. Yes! There we go. Suck it, you bitches. Some unfortunate property damage there, but collateral damage must be done. and all that snazzy jazz. Hit that just in the nick of time. So this doesn't kill nobody. Don't want any bad points. Oh, I also destroyed a camera while doing that. Nice. And let's get some more shards. A shard over here, yep. See, look at that guy, he's like, yeah, fight the power. Fight the power. Fight the powers that be. See, these guys don't want me to fight the power. Because they are the power. Now let's do some more spray painting. Nice little bit of motion controls here. You know, I actually did try to be an artist once back in middle school, but it just did not work out. I just was not good at drawing. I just couldn't communicate what was in my head to paper. Like, I come up with this awesome image in my brain, but I just could not draw it for the life of me. And I'll be honest, that kind of hurts when I first discovered that, just how horrible of an artist I truly am. But we all have our own unique ways of expressing ourselves, and that really is the most important part, is just finding out how to do that. Because if you can, especially if you can do it to make a living, it'd just be amazing. You know, some people can, you know, do great graffiti like this. Other people can make great video games. Some people can make excellent YouTube videos. Not me, obviously. Oh well. So we still have this this district to clear right here with this. I'm not looking forward to this because this literally jams your radar, so you can't see anything. So when you go over to here, you're gonna want to take this out immediately. So, not looking forward to that. Let's see, only 64%. Let's go over here and clear out this area. Unfortunately, for the next couple of parts, we're not going to be doing much in the way of making story progress, unfortunately. But at least we're still making progress in the game's main objective, which is clearing out the DUP from Seattle. Ooh, did not mean to do that, but hey, that helps. Seattle Center. Yep, now let's do another hidden camera mission. Look for some trees. For some reason, this camera will not actually alert any of the DUP authorities. Kind of interesting that. Herm. Opposite side of that sign. So let's find an electric sign.
opposite side of that. Okay, it's over here somewhere. Guess they don't call it hidden for nothing. You think I'll be way better at this than I am, but I am not. There it is.
Sorry, perbs.
I had to do more graffiti, or street art as others call it. No, not everyone's a fan of graffiti artists, but they can make some amazing work if they want to. And to other people saying, you know, well, they just do it professionally. You know, some people don't want to make art professionally. Others just want to make art just to be seen by the world.
You're welcome, world.
And other people, you know, they just want to send a message. It's that simple. Don't try to overthink too many things in life, people. And with that, we're going to end this part. Thank you so much for joining me here. Not sure when the next parts will be out, especially considering the fact that I'll be working on my review for the next several days. Hopefully I'll get it out by the end of the weekend. But, you know, until then, this is TWK of TWK Reviews, Tony Worker Gimmick, and thank you so much to anyone who has ever supported me in any way, shape, or form. You guys make videos like this and my upcoming reviews possible. So thank you guys so very much, and good night, good day, or whenever you're watching this. Bye-bye, I guess.